94 minutes since Chris and Jessica dropped off the radar.
But the interpolation from their last known coordinates puts them
right here on this ship. Might be able to shoot it off. No power, which means no elevator for us. There's blood coming from the ducts. It's not working. I got something. I think it's a gun.
Now what?
Give me a sec.
So, it's not Chris.
This sunny and idyllic Mediterranean coast was the site of one of the world's greatest structures. It took a full 11 years to finish constructing the world's first aquapolis, the floating city of Terra Grigia. A sustainable metropolis operating on a massive solar energy matrix and equipped with the latest green technologies. Never before had solar energy been used to supply power to an entire city. But in 2004, Veltro, a terrorist group opposing the city's development, launched a bioterrorist attack. They not only released a virus, but also several creatures, known as bioorganic weapons, further complicating the situation. This launched one of the worst tragedies the world has ever seen. The FBC, the world's leading counter-bioterror organization operating under the auspices of the US, was called in to direct efforts to contain the attack. The BSAA, a counter-bioterror NGO, which operates independently of the interests of any one country, went in as observers to assist the FBC. Realizing the need for immediate and decisive action, something from inside it.
Careful now.
Don't worry. I've done this before.
City. This must be a cakewalk.
I suppose. So why'd you quit the FBC for this outfit?
I wanted to be more involved. I wanted to fight. I see you were okay. Investigation, but proceed with extreme caution.